You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. At long last, love has arrived. And I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Pardon the way that I stare. There's nothing else to compare. The sight of you leaves me weak. There are no words left to speak. But if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off.
I'm sure anybody could guess that first number was from my all-time dream show, Jersey Boys. So I hope this helps me get booked with this company. Des, Rick, if you're watching, cast your boy. I'm ready for you. This show has played a huge role in my life. It introduced me to the world of music and theater, as well as the universe of the 1950s and early 60s music scene. Fun fact, I actually lead my own passion project for that. It's called Project 63. It is a free participation rehearsal study group geared towards raising up the next generation of stars for particularly that show. And I always seek out extra talent for it. So, yeah, just a fun fact. Anyways, for this next number, I'm about to move on to another dream musical of mine that starts with a J. I was lucky enough to participate in the ensemble for this piece, and I'm now just trying to work my way up to stepping into the shoes of the main bread and cheese himself. So.
I am
say. If there is a way, take this cup away from me, for I don't want to taste its poison. Feel it burn me, I have changed.
I'm not as sure as when we started.
Then I was inspired. Now I'm sad and tired.
Listen, surely I've exceeded. Seems like 30. Could you ask as much from any other man? But if I die, see the saga through and do the things you ask of me. Let them hate me, hit me, hurt me, nail me to their tree. I want to see my God, why I should die. Would I be more noticed than I ever was before? Did the things I've said or done matter anymore?
Why then am I scared?